Hello, Los Angeles. The 4th of July is fast approaching, a day for celebrating family and independence and our great country. But this year will be different. To stop the spread of COVID-19, we won't be gathering in groups for cookouts or going to fireworks show. And safety during the holiday weekend is what Fire Chief Ralph Terrazas and I want to talk to you about. Every year, fireworks are illegally set off in neighborhoods across Los Angeles. We've been hearing it every day. And there are consequences to that noise. It's especially hard on young children, veterans and Angelenos who have suffered as a result of gun violence and PTSD, and of course, our pets. Every year on the 4th, terrified animals run away from their homes in search of safety and end up in our animal shelters. That's why our LA Animal Services Department is asking for your help. You can adopt a pet now to make space for those incoming animals by going to laanimalservices.com. And if your pet goes missing on the 4th, you can help by immediately calling your local city shelter. Pets that are licensed and found by an animal control officer can easily be reunited with their families, brought directly home free of charge. There are also things that you can do to prevent your pets from running away. You can calm them by putting them in the quietest room that you have, playing soft music, and giving them a special treat or their favorite toy. So let's do our part to protect our four-legged friends this 4th of July. And let's protect each other by staying safe, by staying healthy, and staying at home. Remember, fireworks are illegal anywhere in the city of Los Angeles. So now, let's hear from our fire chief, Ralph Terrazas.
I'm proud to be here today representing the men and women of the Los Angeles City Fire Department. I'm here to ask for your help as we approach the 4th of July. The 4th of July is a great holiday. It's a time to celebrate the birth of our country. But it's also important to remember that within the city of Los Angeles, all fireworks are illegal. I'll repeat that. Within the city of Los Angeles, all fireworks are illegal. There are no exceptions. This year, we're seeing a disturbing trend of fireworks being used earlier than ever before and with much more frequency. Los Angeles is not unique with this issue. Firework use is up in our county, our state, and across our country. The use of fireworks in the city of Los Angeles is especially worrisome because of the year-round brush fire threat. We have already seen numerous small brush fires break out this summer, sometimes caused by fireworks. We're facing another hot summer, so we are extremely concerned about the potential for large brush fires like the Latuna, Creek, Skirball, Woolsey, and Saddle Ridge fires of the last few years. In anticipation of a busy 4th of July holiday, we will be staging additional firefighters in the brush areas of our city so we can get more firefighters on scene when the brush fire is small, to increase the likelihood of a quick extinguishment. Three other significant reasons why you should not use fireworks include: the loud noises scare young children, they terrify pets, and they may trigger anxiety in our veterans who suffer from post-traumatic stress disorder. We ask that if you see fireworks being used in your neighborhood, please report it using the Crime Stoppers anonymous link at lacrimestoppers.org. Thank you, and have a safe 4th of July holiday.